more about Jack and Wilson.
Oh. Jack and Wilson was born in Somerset on 17th of December 1945. And is an award-winning English author and is very popular. Many of her published novels have been adapted on TV. Her books are all based on things such as adoption, suspense, mystery, divorce, mental issues, grief, and friendship. Jacqueline is well known for her books about a young girl named Tracy Beaker, which is now a popular TV series. Tracy Beaker is also her first published narrative. She wrote her first story at the age of 12, which was 22 pages long and was called Meet the Maggots, about a family of seven children. Every morning before having breakfast, she spends 50 lamps. She is known for wearing black clothes and huge rings. Jacqueline has won many awards for her outstanding books, including Guardian Children's Fiction Award, British Book Award, Blue Peter's People's Choice Award, White Bread Children's Book Award, and the Smarties Prize throughout her career of writing 83 novels. And that was her biography by Zemmerud.